It's been a sad day for people in the area. Earlier this morning, Lowell Police Chief Joe Landers died in Florida after that motorcycle accident he had there. Tonight, the city of Lowell had a memorial service in his honor. 4029's Kirsten Holmes was there. She joins us live. Kirsten.
Craig, emotions run high in Lowell after news of Chief Landers passing. If you take a look behind me, you can see flags all around this area are lowered in his honor.
Chief Landers, when you shook his hand, he smiled as if he was your friend. And then whenever he got done smiling, his face changed, you knew not to speed in Lowell.
Eddie Davis is a local pastor and a chaplain for Springdale Fire Department. He remembers Chief Joe Landers.
People have kind of taken this as a blow, but I think they're resolved that we'll work through it.
The city of Lowell had a public memorial at the First Baptist Church of Lowell Friday night to remember their chief of police.
Just an opportunity for people informally to kind of hang out and talk about Joe Landers. The mood is surprisingly upbeat. People knew the criticalness of his injury.
Pastor Davis says, if you want to help out this hurting family,
pray for the Landers family and for the city of Lowell. And then I would encourage people that knew him and are dealing with grief and feel a loss to talk to somebody.
Now, the city of Lowell will have a fundraiser tomorrow at Ward Nail Park. That fundraiser starts at 4. That'll be followed by a candlelight vigil that'll start at 7. Craig?
Thank you, Kirsten. Chief Landers' family says his body will be flown back home from Florida.